Globally, people are increasingly aware of the environmental consequences of poor waste management and disposal, problematic landfills, pollution of our rivers and oceans, and harmful emissions, including substantial greenhouse gases released into the atmosphere. These consequences are compounded through increased populations producing ever more waste. Current waste disposal methods also demand the expanding use of polluting heavy transport to move waste to often distant disposal sites. Fortunately, there are solutions, including lifestyle changes to reduce waste, better education in regards to waste recycling, and applying technologies that better process non-recyclable waste, and better still, convert it to energy. Eco-waste gasification is a proven and commercially successful process that converts general household waste to baseload electricity without odour or harmful emissions at a locally situated facility. The truck is driven into the facility building and tips the rubbish into a fully enclosed pit. A grab crane deposits the rubbish into the first gasification chamber, which runs at white-hot temperatures in a low-oxygen environment. The majority of the waste instantaneously converts to a gas called syngas, similar to natural gas. Any remaining solid waste is used as fuel to maintain the vessel's high temperature. Ash production is minimal due to the efficient and well-controlled combustion process in the lower part of the vessel. The restricted oxygen means the highly volatile syngas is prevented from burning and is sucked out of the chamber into the syngas combustion vessel. Here it's combined with large volumes of pressurized air, increasing the temperature to around 1000 degrees centigrade. Combustion is thorough and complete within a few seconds. These extremely hot gases flow into a heat exchange boiler where they are cooled by converting water into superheated steam in an enclosed loop system which in turn drives turbines to produce electricity. Finally, the exhaust gases from the heat exchange are cleaned to neutralize acids and any small particles of fly ash. The gases pass through a large filter bag before being exhausted through the stack, essentially as nitrogen gas, which naturally makes up most of our atmosphere. Importantly, as part of the quality control system, the stack contains inline sensors which precisely monitor emissions. Any variances are immediately detected and appropriately adjusted through online controls to ensure all emissions continue to be environmentally safe. Our partners, Recovered Energy, who are based in Australia, have evaluated the gasification process in detail to ensure it meets the highest EU and Western-based government and regulatory authority standards. The key advantages of the eco-waste waste-to-gasification energy system include a proven, audited, best practice commercial system that's been successfully operated in several countries for over a decade. Collecting and processing the waste locally eliminates thousands of rubbish truck movements through cities to large landfill and incineration sites. Gasification requires a much smaller land footprint to efficiently process the expanding need for rubbish disposal. Significant electric power is generated for local communities, and water used in the process is continually cleaned and recycled. Modular processing lines mean continued plant operation during maintenance. The plants are designed for long-term use and can be refurbished without closure to ensure operations in excess of 30 years. The system provides a clean, sustainable and efficient waste-to-energy solution, and it provides a transparent waste management process that can be monitored externally by local government and regulatory agencies. Eco-waste, the smart waste to gasification energy solution.